Dear children, we are going to start chapter 14, doing words for this term, for this week. So let's get started. The chapter is about the doing words, or the words which do some action. And in English grammar, we call them as verbs. The spelling for verbs is verbs. Now you can see the definition given here, the meaning of words given here, which you are going to write in your copy. Some words tell us what a person or thing does. They are doing words, and we call them in English grammar as verbs. And all sentences have a doing word. Without the doing word, we cannot make sentence. So, for example, play, goes, eat, and walk all are doing words. Now, let's look at some more sentences given here. Gauri is a name of a person. What is she doing here? Plays the piano. What is she doing? Playing. So that plays word is a doing word. So it is called as verb. Arushi goes to school in the morning. What is Arushi doing here? Goes. She goes to school. That's the action done by her. I eat breakfast at 7 o'clock. What is I doing here? Eat. So eat is a verb or action word. Or you can call it as doing word. They walk in the park. What are they doing here? Walk. So walk is a doing word. Now let's quickly do one exercise here. Find these words in the word grid and circle them. Now you see there is this word grid shown here. You need to find the words that are given in the blue box. So first word is bake. It is in the second row. Then it is hop. You can find in the fourth row. Then think. It is in the fifth row. And bend. You will find it here. Bend is not marked. It's here. It's in the second column. Standing. It is in the standing position. Okay. Then jump is in the first row. Then come is in the first column, that is below, at the bottom, standing way, right? Then cry is above come. Fall, you can find the word in this, find this word in the second last column. And the second last row, F-A-L-L, fall is there. And then walk, that is there at the end of the word grid, last row. So children, this you have to do only in book. Now let's do this next exercise A, which you have to do in your copy. What's the instruction given here? Look at the picture. Fill in the blanks with the correct doing words to complete the sentences. So you have to look at the picture. What's happening here? Eat is happening here. Children, remember when we are talking in third person. When third person means not about you, not about me. It is about the third person we are talking. So, if the subject, if the person we are talking about or the thing we are talking about is singular in number, then with that verb, you have to add S. For example, eat is the action here. So, with that, you have to add S also. So, the rabbit eats a carrot. Number two, Priya. What is she doing? Run. So here Priya runs in the park. Now question number 3. What's the action here? Sail. Sail means to move. The boat sails on the sea. Fourth action is rain. It rains every day. Number 5. What is this action done by the cat? Sleep. So here cat is singular, so we have to say sleeps. The cat sleeps on the pillow. Now, let's look at exercise B. The exercise B, the instruction is underline the doing words in the sentences. Now look at this. First question, Miss Priya. We are talking about Miss Priya. Teaches us English. What is she doing here? Teach. Why we are writing teachers? Because we are talking in third person. We are talking about the third person. So we have to add es whenever an action word that ends with is sound. You remember I taught you previously, ch, teacher. So here ch is a hissing sound. So we have to say es here. Instead of s, you have to write es. Miss Priya teaches us English. So teaches is the doing word here. Underline it. Number two, we swim in the pool. So what is the action done by we? Swim. Underline the word. Number three, the man blows the horn. What is the man doing? Blow. So man is singular, so we have to say blows. If you remember, now look at this question number two. We have not, in swim, we have not added s. Why? Because we is plural and it is in first person. Clear, children? With plural subject, we don't use this s. Now, number four, Ishan drives the school bus. Here, Ishan is singular, so you have to use drives. Underline the word drives. The baby crawls on the floor. So what's the action done by the baby? Crawls. Now question number six, the dog plays with her puppies. What is the dog doing? Plays. So underline the word plays. Meera draws a house. Meera is doing what? Draws. So draws is the action word or the doing word. Underline draw. The policeman chases the thief. What is the policeman doing? Chase. So underline the word chases. Exercise C. Fill in the blanks with the doing words in the box. Now you have to do this exercise also in your copy. You have to do exercise A, B and C both in book and copy. Now let's do this. There are some help. There is a help box given here with the doing words. Now let's read all the doing words. Crawls, talk, sit, moves, give, cooks, walks and throw. Now you have to use them in the correct blank. Number one, don't dash stones at animals. So what will be the right action word here or the doing word? Throw. Number two, a train moves on rails. So what's the action done by the train? Moves. Number three, people dash on benches. What do they do? People do what on benches? Sit. So sit is the doing word. Number four, Rahul dash dinner on Sunday. Rahul cooks dinner on Sunday. Number five, Neetu dash down the stairs. What is Neetu doing here? Walks. So walks is the doing word. Number six, Kanav and Vijay dash to each other daily. So what's the right doing word here? Talk. Number seven, the snail dash out of its hole. So what's the correct action here for the snail? Crawl. Crawl means to move slowly. Okay. Number eight, please dash me the ball. So what is the right word, doing word here? Give. Now we are going to do this let us write exercise, which you will be doing only in your book. Underline the doing words in the story. You have to read the story and underline the doing words, or you can call it as action words, or the word that we use in grammar for doing words is verb. Rahul lives by the sea. So what is Rahul doing here? What's Rahul's action here? Lives. His father catches fish and sells them. So you have to underline catches and sells also. I forgot to underline the word sells. You underline sells also. These two actions are done by he catches the fish and then sells it also. So there are two actions done by his father. Rahul helps his father in his work. What is Rahul doing? Helps. So helps is a doing word here. Then he goes to school. What is he doing now then? Goes. Goes is a doing word. He plays with his dog on the beach in the afternoon. What is he doing with his dog? Plays. So plays is a doing word. They run beside the waves and their feet get wet. And here the action words are, what are they doing? Run. Where? Beside the waves. And their feet, what happens to their feet? Get wet. So get is a doing word. And there is one more in the next sentence. They love it. So love is also an action word here. I forgot to underline it. Please underline that word also. Now Rahul studies in the evening. So here, what is Rahul doing? Studies. Then he eats dinner and goes to bed. So what are the actions done by him? Eats and goes. So these are the doing words which you have to underline. Here I forgot to underline sells and love. Underline them also and learn these exercises and learn the meaning of verbs or the doing words and do it neatly and correctly in your book.